General Hospital.
You trying to sneak out without seeing me?
I didn't say this before. I'm sorry.
How are you going to charge me with the death of my own child?
Your life is in Agent Cates' hands.
One call to the Bar Association and I could make that go away.
That would not have been my first choice.